Is that perfect? The best? The ultimate sound card for those gaming out there? I believe there is. I just need to find it. This will be the series of sound card reviews where I'll test sound and MIDI clarity, compatibility in those games, and FM and wavetable synthesis. To make it fair, I'll use the same rig, same OS, same games, and same music for every sound card. All recorded sounds and music will be available for download so you can compare it on your own. I'll be testing all the cards I actually own at this point. It may not be amongst them, so I'm gonna find and test every sound card on this bloody planet. Some of these cards were pretty expensive back in the day, and I wonder if the price was justified. I've never tried anything like that before, and I wonder myself what my findings will be. I'll start with Sound Blaster R32 as a sort of standard for DOS gaming. It's gonna be in part 2. I'll also compile some sort of table or chart with my findings and results. Alright, I'll see you lot in the next video.